Today I want to show you how to perform a quick automated Simpson biplane analysis with our AutoLV software. We start from ImageCom and we need an apical 4-chamber view and an apical 2-chamber view. To start the analysis, please open the measurements package and the left ventricle and there the Simpson package. Here you see already the automatic detection button, but before we start the analysis, we have to check our images. They should be in the right orientation, so the standard orientation. If they're not in the standard orientation, please use the flip and rotate buttons in the smart regions to adjust the image orientation. Now click the automatic detection button and tell the software where to find the 4-chamber view and the 2-chamber view. Now you have automatically tracked the contour in end-diastole and end-systole. And of course you can adjust the contours and you can add points with a left mouse click and delete points with a right mouse click. The heart rate can be added to calculate the cardiac index, either manually, so just by adding the number, or you can also measure the heart rate in an M mode or Doppler image, where you just click in the image and then you can measure the heart rate. And of course, all of these calculated and measured values can be visualized in the worksheet, which can be found in the right upper corner. Here you can see all our values.